Hello, hello from beautiful, historic St. Charles, Missouri.
Yeah, we are thrilled to be here with you, of course, historic St. Charles, all about Christmas traditions, and this is just one of the things you can do. You can get a carriage ride during this time of year. It's fantastic.
It is indeed. St. Louis Carriage Company doing us proud this morning. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I do like an entrance, don't you guys?
This is quite the entrance.
I think this is what Madonna did last night, isn't it? Came in on a horse and buggy.
Not quite sure.
That's what you need. And yeah. I don't know if you can see right over there, but we got the drum and fife corps over there. Looking good.
We'll be hearing from them in just a little bit. Glenn, weather, yes. You know, it's not really too bad. There's no wind out here this morning, which helps.
Well, here there's not. If you go up on that stage over there, there's been wind all morning.
Let's just stay in the carriage.
Exactly, under the blanket.
Let's do the whole show right here.
We are next to the river, after all.
Yeah, it is a little chilly. Yeah, temperatures this morning have been holding in the low 40s. Little bit of a breeze. Definitely need that extra layer heading out early this morning. That's our live view from our Golden Oak Landing roof cam. As you see, some high clouds there. Yeah, but it's a chill with the morning temp 42, a little north breeze across the area currently. So bundle up time for sure out to the morning bus stop. We'll check that full forecast in a couple of minutes.
All right, Glenn, thank you. Right now, we're going to get you caught up on your news headlines. For that, we're going to send it back into the studio with John and Randy.
All right, and not